So the key after this procedure, you know, because you can get some headaches, especially if, you know, because we had to try a few times here, which isn't normal, I gotta say. We apologize, and I thank you for your patience, is, you know, to lie flat at the end of all this.
The what? Lie?
Yeah, just to, I'm going to take the needle out. One, two, three.
Did you say lie?
That sounded good.
Yeah, just lie down flat, like on your back and everything after.